Yo, what's up, motherfuckers? Just trying to make a quick video real quick, because it's here, baby. Finally, dirt, grease, and grimes. All right, we are going to have 250 of these to get rid of at the gathering of the Juggalos this year. 250 of them. That's it. Limited edition, 250. All right, this is a limited edition gathering edition, okay? Only 250 made, available only at this year's gathering. Why? Because this CD don't come out until November 11th, 2011, all right? 11-11-11. I don't think it'll be too hard for y'all to remember that shit. Freddy Grimes, live and direct, second stage, fucking Sunday at 5:30, motherfuckers. 5:30. Come catch me on second stage. I got zombies. We got blood. We got gasoline. Got fire. I don't give a fuck. I'll light everybody on fire. We're fucking crazy as shit. And motherfuckers don't even know. Expect to get slapped in the head with the fucking body part. We got blood flying everywhere. Zombies power driving motherfuckers and suplexing each other and DDTs, all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Shit's mayhem on stage, plus we be smoking mad amounts of green, you know what I'm saying? So come down, get some free ass water, get some free, and kick it with some zombies and your homeboy Freddy motherfucking Grimes, okay? Also though, that same day, Sunday, noon to 2, W Fuck Off Radio, the live broadcast with my homies, the Wolf Pack, will be kicking it, fucking doing a quick interview, you know what I'm saying, probably having some kind of crazy ass game going on or some shit, you know how the Wolf Pack do, they be doing some crazy shit up there, got the naked bitches dancing and shit, I know y'all motherfuckers want to catch that, but Sunday, 12 to 2 in the afternoon, if your ass is up, I know it's probably hot as fuck and you can't sleep, so wander your zombie ass over to the fucking W Fuck Off Radio area right by Spasmatic. You can get yourself a fucking drink and come kick it with me and the Wolf Pack on Sunday, alright? But then, like I said, after that, your ass better come down to second stage for the bloodbath and the mayhem that is my live show, Freddy fucking Grimes, baby. Yeah. I think that's it. Anyway, I mean, for real, you got all the gathering information, you know about the limited edition CD, and you gotta pick that shit up at the gathering, straight the fuck up. Like I said, the album don't drop till November. You'll have the first chance to get that shit. I got homeboys here in KC begging me for a copy of this shit, and I'm like, nah, dog, you ain't going to the gathering. I keep it real, I keep it special for all y'all motherfuckers that attend. Anybody from out of the country, I don't give a fuck where you're from, Australia, Europe, Canada, Japan, I don't give a fuck. You come find Freddy Grimes and I'll make sure to get you free shit, because I know y'all motherfuckers dropped a heavy dime to come to the gathering, you know what I'm saying? And I want to leave you with some Freddy Grimes shit to take back home overseas, get that shit going, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm trying to get the fuck out of here. Let's do this shit, baby. Let's see the world, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about right there, me and my zombies. All right, so all that information's covered. I don't know what else the fuck to tell y'all motherfuckers. Follow me on Twitter, fucking hit me up on Facebook, the website, www.freddygrimes.com. Hey, yo, Matt, plug that shit right here, buddy, if you can. all that shit, man. I love y'all motherfuckers, keeping it real, dirty and grimy style. Y'all get ready for the new CD, man. It's a fucking hit. Y'all don't even know. Peace.
All right, yeah, Freddy. All right, you got to tell me that story about the gathering that one time.
Which one, man? The first one?
Yeah.
All right, well, okay, so starting out, the very first gathering, man, like, we rolled up, me and my boys, it was like five of us, we all rolled up in a ZX2, shit was small as fuck, and we're all big-ass dudes, you know, so we cramming in this little ass car. Drove all the way up to Novi, Michigan. I don't even know if I'm saying that shit right. But anyway, we went up there and shit was pretty dope, man. But like, we didn't really know what to expect, you know, because it was like our first gathering, and it was the first gathering, you know what I'm saying? Like, So we get there, remember, we get to the parking lot and the big ass fucking water tower thing, and like ninjas were coming up, and you know, everybody's hanging out, spraying each other with Faygo and shit, and like just kicking it, you know, and everything was cool, and the shit was like fucking 2 days long, you know what I'm saying, just 2 days, and it was inside for the most part, but then outside at night. And Friday, Saturday night, I mean, shit was cool, man, because it was up in Michigan. It was the middle of the summer, and the shit was like, I don't even know, like 70 degrees or something, not like it is right now. And but anyway, fuck, man, we was kicking at the gathering, the fucking Wendy's up there. That's what I was just gonna tell you about too, man. The Wendy's up there, man, it got fucked up. We went up there to like use the bathroom, I think, and the shows was going on, you know what I'm saying? We went up there to probably get something to eat and go to the bathroom, you know, we was fucked up. And so we go up there, man. I remember the first thing I walk in and like my shoe damn near came off of my foot because it was stuck to the floor. And so I look around and like there's ninjas all up inside this Wendy's, and I mean they just like tearing it up. Faygo's flying. I look over and there's a huge picture of Dave Thomas, and they got the Violent J marker all over, you know, this motherfucker. So it looks like Violent J. This shit was, it was pretty dope. We go to the bathroom, take a piss, right, and I'm leaving. And I guess all this started because like the Wendy's employees like had some M&M name tags on or something, I don't know. But that was back in the day, like when all that shit had been going on. Anyway, and like, so, as we're walking out, I see ninjas like taking trash cans and throwing them at the side of this Wendy's, and like rocks hitting the window, and like the drive-in sign, I think, gets ripped out and shit. Like, it was mayhem, right? So as we're walking back in, we get back down to the concert. All of a sudden, all these ninjas come running down the hill, and they run into the crowd. And, you know, because the cops had got up there, you know, finally, probably 8 hours later. But, so anyway, they all run into the crowd. Like, of course, you know, the cops had no idea who the fuck it was, you know. There's a whole bunch of motherfuckers looking like clowns and crazy, you know, motherfuckers. That, and anyway, it was the shit. Alright, here it is. Yeah. This is what it was originally like, motherfuckers. There's the layout of the event, which kind of looks big. I don't know, it wasn't super huge. The events page, contests. You know what I'm saying? Juggalo scavenger hunt that happened at night. And look at this. Here's a schedule, right? 2 days, Friday, Saturday. That's it, motherfucker. And now we get 4 days, which is obviously much better. But, let's see. I was trying to show you something. Oh, yeah. Misery, Cottonmouth, Riders. That was it. And I think Riders was throwing $100 bills off stage. All right, but then the next night was Blaze, Peanut Butter, Project Born, Twisted, ICP. Shit was crazy. But that's what I wanted to show y'all, motherfuckers. But it was cool, man. We wild the fuck out. And like, shit, me, Cody, Josh Mercer, Maya, Camden, I think, was the first initial trip. Man, that was a long ass time ago. But that was my gathering story.
That's what's up, man.